Hi, I'm Jeremy Broet. I'm the manager of the Permanent Galleries team, and we're behind the scenes at the Newland Aquarium. We have some exciting news from our temperate gallery, where we've had our first ever successful Weedy Seadragon hatching event. Seadragons are related to seahorses and pipefish, and the really interesting thing about seadragons is they're only found along the southern coast of Australia. While they are not listed as threatened or endangered, their numbers are in question and are impacted by a lot of the same issues that we see with ocean animals around the world, with climate change and habitat degradation and pollution. We've been actively trying to breed our Weedy Seadragons for about the last 15 years. Our recent success is definitely something to celebrate, and we're really excited to share it with the rest of the aquarium community as well as the public. Like seahorses, Weedy Seadragons have reverse sex roles, and the males are the ones that actually carry the eggs. Our male sea dragon accepted eggs in our exhibit. To better care for him and the eggs, we decided to move him off exhibit into our holding tank so that we could be a little bit more attuned to his needs, his feeding, as well as keep a closer eye on the eggs as they developed. Sea dragon eggs develop over about 8 weeks, and when they hatch, the juveniles are about 2 centimeters in size and grow quite rapidly for the first several months at a rate of about 1 centimeter a week. By about 3 months, they're close to 3.5 to 4 inches long. As our sea dragons grow and develop behind the scenes, as they get bigger, we'll be able to eventually move them onto exhibit where you can come visit them at the Newland Aquarium.